1, 2, 3. Good morning, Bacon Bobcats. Today's Tuesday, November 7th, 2023, and this is Bacon News, Bacon Bobcat video. I'm Bob the Bobcat, and a new crowd here today. We have Mr. Quinn's first hour video tech class, and they want to tell you that you need to rate the top micro documentaries. How many of you guys have one of the Bobby Award nominees?
Oh,
couple of you guys. How many of you are sad that yours is not? Oh, okay. But they were really good too. So we're going to continue watching the micro documentaries, and please rate the micro documentaries. Mr. Quinn sent you an email on your school email yesterday, so check it out, click the link, and rate the videos 1 through 10. Let's see, what's happening today after school? Start us off with Tuesday after school. Go ahead, Ollie.
Well, there'll be, on Tuesday, there's competitive cheer after school.
That's today. So after school, first day for 7th and 8th grade cheer tryouts, go right to the cafeteria. Next.
There's 7th grade boys basketball tryouts after school today.
Yes, the 7th grade tryouts continue. I saw there were like almost 40 kids there yesterday, so good luck to the 7th graders. And then what about Wednesday? What happens Wednesday? Pass it on. Who is Wednesday?
Early release.
Early release Wednesday. And we want to tell you guys that it's kind of a funny schedule. You will have each class for about 41 minutes, and lunch will be during your fifth hour class. So lunch starts at 11:23, kind of a normal time for lunch, but it will be during your fifth hour. So ask your fifth hour teacher which lunch you have. It'll probably be the same one that you had before, but just in case. And then what else is happening Wednesday? Who else?
We have the 8th grade boys basketball tryouts, so guys, make sure you are prepared and do your best. I believe in you.
Thank you, Aiden. Aiden believes in you, and so do I. 8th graders start tomorrow after school. Make sure you get the physicals and final forms all filled out. We also had a couple 7th graders that didn't have that yesterday, and we're very sad that they had to sit and watch. So 8th graders, if you're not sure, come see Mr. Quinn, and he can check it out. And what else is, what's happening Thursday? By the way, sorry, Dom. Early release day tomorrow, 1:33 is dismissal time. So tell your rides, make sure that 1:33 is the end of school tomorrow. So it's kind of like a, not a half day, but like a three-quarter day type thing. All right, go ahead, Don.
All right, there's Craft and Folk Art Club after school and Quiz Bowl.
That's Thursday, right?
Yeah,
Craft and the Folk Art Club is in the Media Center, and Quiz Bowl is up in Mrs. Bolivar's room, 204. And then what about Friday, our favorite day of the week?
So Friday, we have jazz band practice at 7:15 a.m. in room 122.
That's right, in the morning, the Bobcats. And that will be the final day for 7th and 8th grade boys' tryout. And for 7th and 8th grade boys basketball and competitive cheer. So that'll be the last day. We'll find out who makes the team. So good luck to everybody. All right, we will end with a micro documentary. We played the flag football one yesterday. So which one should we play today, guys?
U.S. history.
Mr. Van Teen.
All right, Aiden. Hi, Paul. Let's do Aiden's U.S. history one. We'll play that today. Have a great day, and we'll see you tomorrow. Bye-bye.
Bye.
Hi, my name is Mrs. Seidel, and I teach U.S. history.
Okay, so U.S. history is the study of our country, how we became independent, and how we ended up where we are today.
My favorite thing about U.S. history is Ms. Seidel is very nice.
I like that Ms. Seidel is nice.
East is the Civil War, mainly because we get to go to Civil War days at the Troy Historic Museum, and that's a lot of fun. I decided to teach U.S. history because it's just like one long big story. Storytelling's really interesting, and U.S. history, you can see it outside and around you every single day.
Hi, my name is Ms. Grant, and I teach U.S. history.
We haven't gotten to it yet, but I'm really looking forward to teaching the U.S. Civil War.
My favorite thing about Ms. Grant's class would probably be the activities we get to do, like the cemetery stuff.
Most about Ms. Grant's class is the fun projects we do.
My favorite thing about Ms. Grant's class is that the assignments are easy to do and they're fun.
My favorite thing about teaching students is being able to hang out with all you cool kids all day and learning from your experiences as well as the experiences of those in the past.
My favorite class is U.S. history.
Favorite class is U.S. history.
Class is U.S. history.
My favorite class is U.S. history.
My favorite class would have to be U.S. history.